and water booth. I am educating everyone.
Greetings. Welcome. Thank you for being here. The energy is high from the stars. I like it. Yeah, well, my name is Tanisha Prendergast. I am a filmmaker. I'm an activist. I'm a writer. I'm a speaker, but I'm a human being on a journey.
Issues concerning cannabis and what I'm here for you today to discuss took a big change in terms of the dialogue, the conversation. If I didn't have a decent background in plants, the chemicals, and how they work, I don't think I'd be as good of a people doc. Even Hippocrates said that nature itself is the best physician.
So what about cannabis? What does cannabis do for animals? What's interesting is that many species also seek and use psychoactive plants, and there are many. And they seem to seek those for pleasure. So we have many receptors for a wide range of plants in our bodies, which indicates our very close relationship with them.
Before I start my video, I just want to say a quick synopsis. My son was born with Dravet syndrome. We tend to come out on the news, you know, speaking about cannabis and why we need it legalized and how much it has helped my son Bruno. So I'm going to show you a quick video, and I would say that any mother that will go to the extent of doing anything above and beyond to get their child treated with cannabis or any healing medication to save their children is a cannabis. So I just want to say thank you to everyone that has been in this fight with us.
What is it that we as the people should do to take the current state of knowledge and take it to the next level so that we can all benefit from it? So when we talk about medical marijuana, there are two issues, I think. So how much do we know about the risk and how much do we know about the benefit? Give the researcher $1 million and say, I'm only going to give you $1 million if you show this herb or this drug is addicting. Guess what the researcher is going to find? So that is a funding bias that has existed. It has been almost impossible to get funds to look into the beneficial aspects of marijuana. The good news is they said there is also moderate to high evidence suggesting there is no link between smoking cannabis and lung cancer.
Where we showed all kinds of different hemp products, you know, everything from car parts to toilet paper to animal bedding and animal feed, a variety of nutritional products.